my softer side had to be like, no, I don't want to connect to your TV and setup today. So that was fun. Also, it looks like the camera got bumped slightly. That's fine. Today's chapstick is brought to you by York Peppermint Pets. Off somewhere. Where did we leave off? Somewhere after we died terribly, I'm sure. Oh, right, we were going to the dragon. The dragon bro. I'm starting to think that rushing to the dragon bro was a bad idea. Like, I don't, do weapons. Can I go back? Because this may have been a bad move. Yes. Let's go back to town and investigate the town a little bit more and like maybe stock up on weapons and items before I rush into that. Because I don't know what's in there and I don't want to die in 10 seconds. I probably will, but avoiding that would be lovely. You guys haven't given up, right? Because all I need is a little rest. No, I just came in. And I'll be ready to go back and resume the search. No, we totally gave up. Hey, is it true that we can't go fishing anymore? Yay! Why are you so happy when everyone else is freaking out? Because we have to eat fish every day, and I don't want to do- ooh, yeah, that would suck. Fish is gross. No, it's probably not gross if you, like, lived in it. I could take out the Dragon Master all by myself. Okay, and we'll take you to the Dragon Master so you can take him out. That is, if I weren't plagued with a king-sized case of fecal urgent. Ew, he has diarrhea. Gross. Okay, well, there's the statue. So, is there like a little shoppy shop? Oh, there's a treasure back there. That's a big old fish. Hey, there's a shabby shop. Welcome to our humble little store. It ain't much, but it's mine. Alright, it ain't much. Take care on your travels, kids, and remember that the goddess will watch over you always. Baby, why don't you pour me another drink and sit in my lap? How about I pour your drink in your lap, you pathetic lush? Whoa, I like a woman who's not afraid to verbalize her feelings. Verbalize. That's cute. Now, come here, Florida. I'm getting a wee cold. I think he's a wee bit drunk. My husband hasn't been able to go fishing because of that horrible dragon master out on Land Island. We're almost out of fish and money. I don't mind dealing with that, but I can't bear to see my son go hungry. Alex, we must be there must be something we can do for her. Yeah, we probably gotta like beat that guy up. On top of the island, all covered in moss, I saw a weird stranger who looks like a boss. Oh, look at that, he rhymed.
If I knew stronger magic, I could take that jerk out on the island all by myself. But all I know right now is a spell to patch holes in fishing nets.
I hardly think that will do the trick in the circumstance. I mean, that's a pretty useful spell.
I can't even provide for my family. I'm not a man. I'm a failure.
The fuck?
Please don't provoke Althina further by continuing this quest against the Dragon Master. Leave him alone before you make him really angry. I would have thought someone your age wouldn't be quite so ignorant. Well, yeah. Sometimes old people just suck. Wait, is there really not like a weapons place here? Kind of like the item shop. No, it's gonna be locked. Or armor? No? Okay, I guess we're good then. I guess we are just rushing in. Okay. Here we go. It's just, I guess, save and run in. Sorry, Jessica's a pirate. Nothing like a cool ocean breeze blowing through your hair. Now let's sail on this cool ocean breeze. And for here to Lan Island. Alright, now blue stuff, don't get in it. Get all the blue stuff, it's poison. Ah! A feral snake? She actually has a pretty sweet dream rod to knock everybody out. Free fireballs! Wait, your thumb's gonna be unconscious. I'm gonna go for this one. What do you do, my friend? Alright, you're a white mage, so you heal people. Oh, okay, you just straight up got a mace. That's cool. Dang, she just rode up and maced that guy. Pretty useful. Bam! Maced. Huzzah! Dang, Nash gained a level. Hooray, Nash! Magic box land. What does magic box do? Press magic. Okay. Hey you, floppity fish. Flopping on the land. Like a land fish. Bam! Oh, you're dead. Bye, fish. That's a poison fish. They're called nightmares, okay. Get him! Dang. She hits freaking hard with that thing. Damn.
chlorine. Staying out of the blue poison. Going to tell the rest?
It's probably raptors in there. So, want to avoid the tall grass. Oh no, not the frogs! The barrel snakes. I should probably move Jessica's like position a little bit. Have won the battle. No, not that one. No, that way she can be a little closer for hitting people. Ooh, cha-cha! Yay, money! This music is like so dramatic. Oh no. What happened? Are we all poisoned? What happened? We don't have a status on us. Oh, all our commands are backwards. That's weird. Go get the fishes! Get out of here, fish. Nobody wants you around. Dang, everyone needs a little mace. So this is now up. Oh, that's weird. They're not just inverse, they're all over the place weird. Fishies. I wish I could like speed Luna up so she was like first in turn order or something. She's kind of slow. Ah, fishes! Fishes are gonna sleep with the fishes now. Up is now left. Left is up.
Down is right. Okay. Oh, those are scary. The deep. Oh no. Not the deep. Ha! Take a nap. Oh, okay, the deep did not take a nap. Gotcha. But the deep probably won't survive. Second round. Bye, deep. He's dead. Oh, okay, we're off. I'm back to normal. Thank goodness. I'm very anxious to figure out. That's a skinny little payoff. Oh no. Yay! Oh crap. Ah! Those are annoying. Oh, that's the back up. Okay. Ah! Unfortunately, those don't last that long. Talk for you. Yay! We win. We're winners. Get over here, eyeball. Oh no, it's four of the deer. Actually, you know what? Alex is already a little low on HP. Let's prepare for that. Gross. Just walk over and suck on our head. Oh no, I'm getting dead. Grody. Yeah, weird deep sucker things. I keep thinking about the boys right now. I'm just thinking that the deep is gonna drive by and throw a dolphin. This is an oddly specific thing to think about, but you know what happened.
my controls are all immersed again. I'm glad that doesn't, like, carry over in a battle. That would be a little obnoxious to figure out. Bye, frog pants! My frog is hungry. That pot was on fire. And this frog won't make it out of here alive. Bye, frog. He woke up just in time to see his death coming. Oh, okay. Shut up. Damn it! Just in time to put it back on me. Come on, Paul. Phew. Makes a funny little sound. Actually worked. Now he's a sleepy little deep. Why you put our friend to sleep? That's rude. It's almost as rude as them biting on me and sucking on my head. Get out of here, me. Nobody wants you around. Oh, he did. Wake up. And be dead. Yay! We're winners! Oh, yeah, we're still under this. Okay, yay. Yay, money! Jim bro.
Approval.
Oh, he's pretty tough. Take a nap, frog. Chomp. Damn, chomp's pretty hard. to heal yourselves later. Use the offense of healing. Oh, that was cute. Jump. No! That was rude. That was so rude. Yeah, back up. Thanks.
Athena, lend me your power.
Oh, damn. Did that thing for a lot. Oops, I meant for her to heal herself. Ooh, a treasure. I hope that treasure don't suck. Oh, it did. It sucked. Alright, two of these games. Okay, so Alex can't get both of them in the same shot, but he can at least maybe take out like two of these things. Okay, she's gonna need Jessica again.
Check this out.
Bye. She does so. Go get him. I'm surprised that that didn't kill that. She's really good at dodging. Bye, frog pants. Died in his sleep. What a nice, really nice way to die. Oh yeah, you're still under. That's not a magic treasure awfulness box. Let's see if we can
Actually, Jessica will go first, so... Cute. Get out of here, frog biscuits. Oh, frog did not want to take a nap. It's like, nope, nope, another nap. We're angry frogs. Poison's actually starting to do something. Didn't used to. Didn't used to really worry about it, but I'm starting to worry about it. Button. Damn it! These boxes are terrible. I can't figure out the navigation. Wait. Yeah. There we go. Just rotate the whole controller. Okay, it's fixed. There we go. Just rotate the whole controller clockwise and then I can get it. What else is up here? Oh, look, a dude. Wait, is this the guy? Oh, this might actually be the guy. I don't want to talk to him yet. I don't want to wander around more. Okay, let's not talk to him yet. And there's more goodies. More froggy frogs. Take a nappy nap. And you also take a nap in that. But you're gonna heal.
Athena, lend me your
frog. Whoosh. Oh, here's a Gavro. Let's kill this Gavro. Bruh. Get out of here. He just bit me with his eye. Like the inside of his eye. That was weird. That's so dramatic. I don't care about them. No. Okay. Just gotta make sure I don't miss anything. Oh no, watch past the poison. Oh no. Oh, rah! Oh, I can only get like three of the frogs. That's lame. Maybe like Jessica and what's his face can like push him closer again. And I can get them all. Oh, it's fine. They're all gonna be dead. Ooh, a fresh ring. What's a fresh ring? Good thing I kept looking around. Prevents conditions. Oh, you know who needs that? Alex. Because he's always having... Oh, he's probably got too much stuff. Yeah. Give her the starlight. And we can give him this fresh ring. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think I might have done that stupid way, but yeah, now he's good. Now he's okay. Yeah, prevents contagion. Okay, so that should prevent it from being poisoned. That's pretty cool. I'm glad I kept looking around. Didn't want to miss out on that wonderful thing. So it's basically like a ribbon. I actually do think I have a rhythm because I haven't seen any other paths I can take. No, I didn't mean to push that button. This button, I know. Always a good idea to save before you do something that might be stupid. You brats, what business do you have draggering? Bothering me, the greatest dragon master is Zok. And how did you battle through the swamp monsters to find me? What? You've come here to take me down? Ha ha ha, how delightful! How dare you invade the home of this protector of Althea and doubt his ability to smite you?
If you're the real dragon master, you must have met the four dragons, right? What are their colors?
You insult me, brat? Of course I've met the four dragons. The white dragon, the red dragon, the mauve dragon, and the teal dragon. Now do you doubt that I am the true dragon master, children?
No. Yes. Alex, this guy is even more full of it than Nash.
Hey!
Oh, I missed that whole line. My bad.
Witness my command of the dragons of Lan Island and regret forever your infernal curiosity.
Is that a frog? Oh, it's a giant pixel frog. Oh no, not a giant pixel frog.
D Master Zok, that is definitely a giant pixel frog.
Oh look, it's so mad. I don't have hardly any magic, this is stupid. Okay, what else can we do here? Does he have nothing? Okay. Well, he's going to... I really doubt this is going to work on a boss. We're going to give it a shot. She's going to heal herself. Special delivery. We're going to start with this.
Athena, lend me your power!
Right, I give her the starlight.
But you're not gonna like this.
She's also gonna be able to hit him pretty hard, so I'm gonna go ahead and take care of her. Something who likes fire. Yeah. Ah! Whoa, 301, that's pretty awesome. some Jessica. Give him some of that. Ha!
Take that, frog.
He's licking us to death. Oh, I could beef him up. Heal him and beef him up. Come on, froggy thing. Big giant gross frog. Oh, licking people to death. This is rude and gross. What have you done to my cute little dragon? Ugh. That's not a dragon, pal. Unlike you, we've seen the real thing. That was called a swamp monster. That was a swamp monster called a frog lizard. And you're lucky he didn't eat you for breakfast. Really? But I guess you did save my life, didn't you? You mean spared your life? You're lucky I didn't slay you along with your pathetic little reptile. Now, how dare you make villagers of land suffer to feel your ego? You're right, I deserve whatever punishment I get. When I learned magic, I let it go to my head and I used it to get what I wanted. I used the power. When I came here, I found what I thought was a dragon and decided to have some fun with the villagers. Promises you won't use magic or evil anymore. I promise, I'm going back home and mending my ways. Thank you for steering me into my senses. I'll be so good, you'll see. Okay, so I guess we're gonna see this guy be good now. So then let's open the treasure chests with direction changing boxes. I mean, I know it was just down. I don't see a down. The heck, how did I do this? There we go, we made it. Ah, what a relief. You guys did better than I expected. Oh, it's Face Girl. Facia! What are you doing all the way out here? Visitors to the shrine were constantly speaking of a new dragon master in this region, so I took it upon myself to investigate the matter. He was a fake! And even worse, a fish thief. So we took care of him for you, didn't we, Alex? I was so pleased that a new dragon master had been born. I have too much hair that I need to deal with, and I just have that. And now he turns out to be a common criminal. It's certainly disheartening. I pray the rumors of a magic emperor turn out to be spurious as well. They use such weird language in here sometimes. Like everything is totally normal, and then bam, vocabulary lesson. I must return to the shrine with the good with the bad news. Good luck in your journeys, Alex. So she comes all the way out here, conveniently just after I beat this guy. Hey, who was that? Wait, why does she not know? Wasn't she there? Who was that? That was Facia, the leader of Althena's shrine, you know, the place where you study magic? Or should I say the place where you're supposed to be studying magic? Oh, hush up. What I was about to say before Nash's sad attempt at a slam is I've never heard that about this Facia woman. What do you mean, Jessica? I mean, there isn't anyone named Facia at the shrine. At least not before I left on this little adventure a few weeks ago. What? But everyone at the shrine seemed to know who she was. That's strange. I better check it out, Alex, Luna. Perhaps we can meet again on a future adventure. Until then, so long. And take care of yourself, Ash. Wait. What an impertinent girl. Nothing at all like Mia. I like them both, and I think Nash does too. But I'm so confused by what she said about Facia. There's no way Jessica could live at the shrine and not know who she is. Da 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 da. Whole conspiracy. Did you dispose of the evil magician? Oh, thank you. Congratulations. I can't wait for the fresh mint to pass my lips again.
Stop it, Mia. You're killing me.
Nal, you look very hungry. So the Dragon Master was a fake. I bet his horoscope said it was a bad time to impersonate legendary heroes. This girl who would sing to me is gone. I bet it was the mean monster with the big wings that took her.
Please don't cry, little one. I'm sure she'll be fine.
What? The Dragon Master on the island was fed? Of course he was. I was testing you and you passed.
Sure, right, whatever.
What?
He defeated the Dragon Master on the island. Oh, great. And I just spent next month's rent on magic training lessons. We're, sorry, but we didn't know you were going to do something so rash. Is it true that the Dragon Master was a fraud? There's no doubt about it, because we're the ones who took him down. I heard you kids went to the island and defeated the Dragon Master. There's no way I ever could thank you enough for what you've done. Just know that you saved my little boy's life and my husband's self-worth.
You kids were right. The Dragon Master was nothing but a fraud. I thought I smelled something fishy. Of course, there's nothing but unusual around here, but I do recall someone saying that Galeon is the only man with the power to become the Dragon Master.
That's my teacher, alright. He's as powerful as any magic in the history of our world.
Yeah.
Gotta get my heels on. My husband warned me not to stray too far from the village, because it's dangerous. But what monster is going to attack a sweet old lady like me?
From what I've seen, madam, just about all of them. Yep, pretty much.
My grandchild wants to study at the Magic Guild of Vine. I'm hoping Kaya will escort her there personally.
Welcome to the Oceanside Fishing Village of Land. Thank you. Thanks to you, everything is back to normal. Have you tried our fish? They're absolutely delicious.
Oh, this is horrible. Our singer is missing. It must be the doing of that evil Dragon Master.
What? We took care of that guy. He was fake, and he didn't have anyone else with him on the island.
Oh, well, maybe she just traveled to Meridia. She often spoke of moving there to pursue a music career. But it's odd that she would leave without saying goodbye.
Maybe she let them know. Maybe she just left. No, she's like, peace guys, peace out.
Move.
Thank you so much. Life in land can finally return to normal. I don't remember the last time I came outside to enjoy the cool breezes and walk. Weren't you like just outside? Okay, so I guess I need to go back to Vane. Maybe my guess. Because, you know, I just like saved all these pebbles. First, you know, let's save. And my guess is to go back to Vane, since we did this thing that they wanted. Got to remember this place for later. The fish here is to die for! Can you think about something beside your stomach? Sheesh. I gotta go back through the pass. Kyle is the best. Oh, we already spoke to this guy. All these guys. Okay, so we can get some little dudes back through here and then go back to Drunky Drunk. And then go back to Vane, I guess. And then we can talk to Galeon again. Now that we have stopped the Dragon Master. Oh yeah, he got a new thing. Let's see what it does. A new attack. Slices up enemies. So AE. Oh, so all. Ooh, that costs a lot of MP. Okay. Oh,
I'm gonna test it though, because that sounds pretty awesome. Well, that's pretty handy. In my brain, it's calling that Final Cut, and now I'm going Final Cut Pro, so that's probably what I'm gonna call that spell from now on. It's Final Cut Pro. And it's exceedingly helpful for mowing down large groups of little dudes. Especially when I know that just getting to like little checkpoints between these two places. I'm not too worried about the magic consumption right now. Is this West Nansaberry? Okay, yeah. So we go this way. This is the only job I got. Get out of here. Okay, well, we're on our way. Okay, see, we're gonna do this. Now our magic is back. Do we get to just like keep going? Oh, okay. I'll remember you children running an errand for the guild. Just don't wake up the boss. No, that makes sense. There wasn't anything to buy here, so. Yeah, so we just keep on going. Oh no, not this, guys! Have some of this. Oh wow, that didn't kill him. Okay. Okay, I guess we'll take him out manually then. Take a fireball! Chop chop. Chop chop again. There you go, Nash. There are no boosts. No boosts? Yeah, no boosts. Oh no, that's just a dead end. Oh no, scary guy! Get on! Pew! They didn't make it. That's what's up for them. Because they're probably gonna die. Whoosh. It's funny to me that these little fire dudes, these little cyclops dudes. Oh, no, Nash. Spitfire. Like, where did they learn to do that? Nash wakes up just in time. Hooray! God, Nash, stop dying. It's wrong with you? Get good, bro. Oh no, little bugs. Not little bugs. Get out of here, bug. Oh, I had her summon attack. I didn't mean to do that. Should've been paying attention. Aw, oh, good. Oh no, not this little dinosaur guy. Death mutant. Dang, I was like one shot of that guy. Aw, he's taking a little nap. Look at him. He's just like, dreaming. Wasn't dreaming about death, but you're dead now. Oh no, another one. You know what, this is probably a good time to use this guy. Get out of here, Ant. Do some Final Cut Pro. Brah. Look at that, one shot them all. Woohoo! Hello, little chittering chitters. Everybody else gonna die while they're sleeping.
That's not a bad way to go, little ants.
That's a dead end. Oh no, a little bug. Oh, it's just little ants. No, it's okay. I'm sorry, little ants. Goodbye. Goodbye, little ants. Oh, he's napping. He's a nappy ant. Take a nap. A death nap. Yay, we did it. I wonder if we like poke in here if anything interesting comes up. We'd like to rest. Oh, okay, so she restores us. That's nice of her. I'm just gonna like do a quick save and see like if we go in here if anything interesting happens. But if not, we'll just go on to Vayne. That's not the right button. Song lightens the heart. That's why it makes Athena so happy. But there's something not quite right with the songs I've heard lately. What's the problem? Think you sound just fine, Luna. Jessica's still an apprentice, but she just took off from the shrine to see her friends. She would make an excellent priest if she applied herself. Okay, most of these are the same. But what about Phaestia? Someday, a true dragon master will be born to protect the goddess Athena. That could very well be you, Alex. Did you hear that, Alex? You're about to be born as a dragon master. Oh no, you're so silly. According to Phaestia, the dragon master in land was a fraud. When will a true dragon master finally be born? Okay, so I'm not really gonna get anything on that right now.
Undermain!
How does Vayne float in the air? I have to hurry to the Magic Guild. Gillian will expect a full report. Why don't you meet me there after you've had a chance to look around the city? Yeah, we have looked around the city, but sure. Go shopping. Where are the stores? Yeah. So earlier, I couldn't figure out what this symbol was, and I just realized it's a helmet. What else you got? I already have that. I'm pretty sure she has that. Stupid Nash isn't here again, so I can't shop for him. Can she use... No, that's sad. I think this is just magical items, which were really expensive. Hey, but actually, I don't know how I'm gonna buy them. Devil pendant. Holy water. Increase spiritual power. Ooh.
Okay, well, I've actually done all of the exploring in this whole town already. I don't think they're gonna tell me anything different.
So let's just go inside and wander around. I'm gonna go see Mia again. Lemia is ready to meet you. Wait for her at the rear of the Grand Hall. Oh. Alex, you must behave with the utmost respect in the presence of Lemia. I'm serious. Oh. Do you think she's going to give us a reward, Alex? And I could trade it for fish? Oh, there's Mia. My mother has called a meeting in the Grand Hall. I wonder what she plans to discuss. I'm sorry it's so sudden, but she seems to hold every conference like this lately. Nash gave me a full report of what happened in Lan. There is great power within the boy, as much power as Dine possessed in his youth. So, what's the Great Hall? Is it this? Do I go this way? Crystal Tower has been overrun with monsters, so Lemia has ordered it closed off to the public. Oh, I assumed it was this. This is the, yeah, this is the Grand Hall. Blah, blah, blah. When an outsider like Royce can claim such authority in the guild, something is very wrong. And so wonderful. Mia smiled at me today. I haven't seen her this happy in a long time. And she would smile more often. It always brightens my day. It's been a long time since Lemia met with anyone in the Great Hall. She must have been extremely impressed with your success in Lemia. I knew we would get some kind of reward, Alex. I hope mine's a giant plate of fish and chips. Watch what you say to Lemia. There's no telling how she'll react. When two of the four heroes in the roster of the Magic Guild, our ranks have never been stronger. Let's see. Okay, well, I've been waiting here. Start her again. Okay. Mother is coming. Please line up over there. Step forth, Alex of Burg. Oh, do we get a cool cutscene?
Yeah!
Cool cutscenes!
Governess of the Magic Guild. I have heard you seek the dragons. I see the strength of your will in this regard in your eyes. And I sense something else. I sense evil. You seek to destroy the Magic Guild and Althina.
I think this bitch is crazy. But that makes sense, given what she's been doing. You see, the boy says nothing, because he cannot deny what he knows to be true. What? What are you talking about? Mia, what's going on? Guards, throw this urchin into the dungeon at once and execute him for treason in the morning. Keep the girl here for now. I have special plans for her. Da-da-da-da-da. Alex! Stop it! Let him go! Screaming will achieve nothing, Lina. Here in vain, the word of Lemia Alsa is law. Don't waste your breath on that little waif, Galien. Take her to the appointed area. As you wish, Lemia. Luna! Alex! Cool, I'm in jail! Ah. I don't know. That is definitely the real Lemia. Lemia Alsa. The voice sounds so familiar. Hey Alex, are you okay? I'm so sorry. I'll let you out of here right now. Mia let me hide out in her bedroom. This is such an awful place. Please forgive me, Alex. My mother used to be so warm and wonderful, but now... I'm crying. Don't cry, Mia. Of course Alex forgives you. Now let's go and find Luna, please. Alex, I want you to look at this. Got Athena's mirror. This mirror shows things as they really are, Alex, and it reflects only the truth. It's called Athena's mirror. I've been wondering if my mother is really the same woman she's always been, or if something has invaded and poisoned her soul. I was too afraid to know the truth, so I couldn't use this. But I'm ready to use it now. Please take me with you, Alex. It's my duty to learn the truth about my mother. Even if I have a difficult time accepting what I find. You're pretty cool. Now that's the Alex I know. Let's go save Luna. But I guess I need to figure out where Lemia took her first. Do you know Mia? I'm afraid not. My mother often disappears from the guild, but I don't know where to. Ah, the Vile Tribe! What the? I saw the Vile Tribe. There I saw them! I saw them! Alex, that voice is muffled, but it's very familiar. Yeah, because that's totally Lemia. What is a bad smell coming out of this cell, Alex? This prisoner's been here for quite a while. The mask she's wearing is a magical device. It's used to block memories. The guild forbid their use many years ago. Who would do something so cruel? Now the Vile Tribe. The Magic Emperor. The Vile Tribe? Did they do something terrible to you? What exactly is the Vile Tribe? My mother told me that they are a race of evil creatures. Goddess Athena banished them to the edge of our world several hundred years ago. I've never heard of anyone called the Magic Emperor. Magic Emperor. Star Chamber. What's in? My mother forbade me from entering the Star Chamber. She scolded me the last time I ever mentioned it to her. There's no doubt about it, Alex. That's gotta be where she's holding Luna prisoner. Let's go. We can't leave this poor woman here alone. Let's bring her with us. The Star Chamber is on the highest floor of the Crystal Tower, and the entrance is the door to the east of the Grand Hall. Guard didn't even care. He's just like, whatever. Mia asked that. It was my understanding that the prisoner was to be executed in the morning. But I assume you have your reasons for allowing him out of his cell. Please let me know if you require any assistance placing him back into it. I find that task most enjoyable. Thank you. No one's gonna stop us. Okay, no one's gonna stop us. He's gonna let us walk around. Wait, Mia. Nash? Mia, you're going to the Star Chamber, aren't you? Nash, you're a member of the Magic Guild. If you don't obey my mother's orders, I could be executed. I know. And I know the same thing could happen to you, too. I am the next leader of the Magic Guild. It's my duty to find out what's going on. And it's my duty as a member of the Magic Guild to assist my future leader. Nash. Mia, I want to go out of duty, Mia. I want to go on because... What, Nash? Because I'm sure that Luna is being held in that chamber. Besides, I don't want Alex to be the only one who looks cool. So let's go! Thank you, Nash. In the name of the goddess Athena, I banish the magical seal placed upon this door. Let's hurry before someone finds out what we're up to. You know what? Let's just do a save, because that's definitely gonna come up. Ouch! What just happened? I'm sorry, I forgot to tell you. The Crystal Tower is a holy place, blessed with special magic by Athena herself. Only the Dragon Master himself can enter with armaments in place. We can only fight with magic? That's not gonna be easy. Alex is much better with a sword than magic, but I guess we don't have a choice. What does that mean? Okay, so he's the only one who can have a weapon? Can he not have a weapon either? Or does something else count as a weapon? Give this to Nall so that I can potentially unclip that. Yeah, even he can't have it. Why is this one all lit up? Okay. I guess we're going this way. Oh dear. A crystal thingy. Okay, and he can't talk with a weapon, so how good is he really gonna be? Can he still use this? Huh, yes he can. That's helpful. That's extra helpful that they can still use it in their inventory. So even if it's not equipped, that is really handy. Oh, that's good to know. Okay, so I could give Luna one and keep it in her pocket, and then she could just like whoosh people. Okay, hold on, Chasha. Okay, there's a door. Let's look around and see what's actually up here. Alright. Oh no. Rawr! So scary. Whoosh. Summon it for fireballs. Whoosh! Yay! Ooh, it's a weird sound. Is a human. Since I know how to pop one. Easy. Oh, flame pillar. Oh, ice stage. No, but okay, that's cool. What's this? Oh. Increased defense. That's pretty handy. But I don't have a healer at the moment. I don't have a healer, and I barely have any healing items. A rough trip.
Check this out.
Zappity. Zip.
Thank you.
could have gotten that ring back from her. Would have been helpful. I think that might be my only healing item. Oh, send me a little rock. No, it's spooky. Get them, Alex. I'm actually really shocked that that didn't just like take my life. Oh, look, they got herbs. Yay, Nash gained level. Yeah, Alex really needs an herb. Try to use them very sparingly. Alright, so there's a dude. Rawr. Get some Final Cut Pro action in here. Oh no, that. Man, those fire cans are excellent. Yeah. I clearly need to put one of Alex's in the door.
Check this out.
Get a mash. Nice. Good job. That guy looks a little bit big. Oh, I got some money. So there's stairs up, and then there's these dudes. Oh, he got me. These dudes look big. What are these dudes? Come on.
Check this out.
Excuse
Mega dudes. Just magic for a little bit. I should just gift Alex one of its fire canes temporarily. Well, no, because then Nash can't attack if he runs out of whatever's. No. Okay, let's go to this guy. Let's get him. So I aimed that a little better this time. Interesting. Oh man, if I go back in here, they're gonna respawn. Oh, okay, that's helpful. So that doesn't kill me. Aw, dang. It's gonna waste magic on the little dude. Okay, well, it's dead. Oh, yeah, we got an herb. That's helpful, though, it's giving us lots of herbs at least. Oh, can I not go through here now? Okay, we can go here? Yeah. Hey, you. Get them all. Ooh, and that is exactly why we are taking those guys out as fast as we can. So that makes a lot of damage. To heal a lot.
So, door one or door two? Let's try door one. Door one. Door one seems like a trap. Let's see what happens here. That was definitely a little trap. A little mazy maze. Alright, let's get this guy. Spooky guy. I'm surprised that didn't kill that. Shit, that was a lot of damage. Too much damage. Too much damage. Yay! Yay, herbs! Bless the herbs. Yay! Mia is wrecking them! Good job, Mia. Alright, so that cleared out all of this. So door one or door two? Well, let's try door two. Alright, so that gives me a long path. Let's see what happens. Come on, Shasha! This guy's gotta go away. That'd be a lot of damage. Oh crap. Like I was saying, it's a lot of damage. Ooh, actually, I only got one. That sucks. Shit. Thank you. cannot believe that did not kill it. If I die in this, I will be so sad. Holy cow. That was so close. So stupid close. Yeah, they do a lot of damage. These are starting to suck.
By the power of Althina.
Okay. Yay. Yay, herbs, thank goodness. We are running low on herbs. What? Not either. Okay, another one. He has no more magic. Let's just fucking go that. Here, and her this guy again.
Check this out.
I'm surprised that only gets.
By the power of Althina.
Only kills one. That's weird. I would think they would all have the same HP. Keep going. Let's this one go to. Yay, Jojo! Oh, that's an angel ring. Oh, one time. I might save that for like a boss. I'm glad I went back and got it. Well, that's Luna. That's singing. It's Luna's voice. I knew she was here. Hurry, Alex. So beautiful. It warms my heart and my mind. Memories coming back. My name. I am. I don't know. I know. What's stopping her from remembering her identity, Alex? And how does Lena Slung have the power to restore her memory? And I think we'll find out the answers when we reach the Star Chamber. Alright, so let's check out this guy. Get on. Pew. Yeah, so many herbs. Herbs and spices.
Check this out.
Need them all gone before they start hitting us.
Summon elemental power.
Okay, I can't believe that I killed them. Especially after Alex has already punched one. That's amazing. How much HP do they have? Yay! A level! That's helpful. Save here just in case. So I might like regret that I've come up here and be like, oh, I want to do this whole tower again, but also I'm gonna buy shit first, so I guess I can play it just in case. In case I've made a terrible mistake. Oh, let's see if she'd be singing. What's happening? Do we know if she's the one? Have patience, Fisha. Let her continue to sing. How many more of these girls will we have to capture until we find the one we need? The meaning of this intrusion. How dare you interrupt a sacred ceremony of the Magic Guild? Alex, oh Alex, I'm so glad you're already. These people have been forcing me to sing their evil songs. They told me that they'd kill you if I didn't. Oh, are you alright, Luna, if any of these barbarians have hurt you? Mother, this is madness, you have to stop. I have shown you nothing but leniency and forgiveness for your delinquency behavior. And this is how you repay me? By releasing my prisoner and disrupting a sacred ritual? Your punishment shall be swift and brutal, my wretched little offspring. And your friend's death shall be even more merciless. No! Galeon, the time has come. Help us complete the ritual. Well, you're not my mother. You're a fraud. My real mother would never speak to me as you have. Oh, my dear Mia, your every word further seals your fate. Shine, mirror, shine. Show all the true soul of this imposter. The mirror of Altina. Yeah. You dishonor the Alcid dynasty, little one. No, what have you done to the mirror? It should have shown your true form. I refuse to believe that you are really my mother. It's impossible. You simply can't. Mia, my dear Mia, do not mourn, my daughter. I am here for you. Mother! The gentle light shining forth from Alfina's mirror has awakened me and liberated me from the curse of this sorceress. Sorceress? Whatever are you babbling about, you pathetic imposter? Galeon, dispose of these nuisances at once! I think not, Lamia. I think you have been revealed as the fraudulent wretch you are. What? I can't believe I was completely deceived by your cheap trick. How dare you betray my trust and attempt to overthrow the Magic Guild? Da, 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 da. Then the time is for the revelation has come to pass sooner rather than later. Oh, they lost all their clothes. I see. The more evil you are, the less clothes you are.
Unfortunately, I have now foreseen your demise. Too bad you had to get involved.
We didn't expect you to get this far, young Alex. It's been quite a revelation. But you never can tell when luck like yours will run out.
Our plan to seize control of the guild almost worked. Now you've cut short our glorious plan. You will pay dearly for this insurrection. Savor your feeble victory while you can. The Magic Emperor will form a new world order with the Vile Tribe as its rulers.
How dare you? I foresee another round of deception in your future. Our paths shall cross then, infidels.
Ah, no, spooky monsters!
Oh, well, at least Luna's here, so. This is weird that he's not back. Let's see. That's not gonna work on the ball. Alright, so they're gonna attack twice. Okay. But Alex is now super good to go. She's gonna need to fortify people, so let's start with Nash since he took a hit. We can now probably hit them since they're clustered.
Check this out.
That doesn't do as much damage as the other ones do.
By the power of Althina!
You should still be able to hit all of them. You can hit all of them.
Check this out.
Ba-dum! Zap. Oh, you got two of them. That's pretty good. Allow me to apologize, Mia. All this time, I have been unknowingly manipulated by the vile trap. I am ashamed for being so easily deceived. I'm still worried about my mother. Let's return to the Magic Guild. Proceeded to the Star Chamber, as Zenobia, Lemia, instructed me to do. How foolish of me to not realize what was transpiring. I still don't understand what the Vile Tribe was trying to achieve by doing all of this. What did they have to gain by assuming my mother's identity, or by abducting Luna? It's quite obvious that we need to know more, Mia, although I certainly have my own ideas. I feel the Vile Tribe is on the verge of declaring war. Zenobia and the others were placed among us to gather crucial intelligence. Now is the time for definitive action to counter the damage they have done. I must leave Vayne and gather information of my own, not just to stop the Vile Tribe, Majesty Mia, but for other, more pressing reasons as well. And the only way I can gather this information is from the four dragons themselves. Since the location of the White Dragon is already known, I shall visit him first. Galen wants to visit Quark? Perhaps Quark's wisdom holds the clue I need to discern what the Vile Tribe is plotting, Alex. And I would ask that you would guide him to me. I would ask that you would guide me to him immediately. You don't mind, do you, Alex? Of course not. Alex would be honored to take you there. This is great, Alex. We get to go home and show off one of the four heroes. Mia, since your mother has yet to recover from the effects of that dreadful mask, I believe you should take her place as the guildmaster until she is fit to resume her duties. Yes, Galeon, but you're right, but I will need Nash to assist me until your return, if that's acceptable to both of you. And Nash, of course. Acceptable? It's wonderful. It would be my humble honor to help you any way possible. Of course, Mia. I will place Nash at your disposal. His work for me has been most satisfactory. I will speak with Master Mel to arrange my transportation to Kaldor Isle. So then, we shall meet in Meribia shortly. Do not dawdle, Alex. After all, you know what they say about idle hands. Alex, I still haven't thanked you for helping me rescue my mother. And now I have to thank you for taking Galeon to the Cave of the White Dragon. Mia, how can Alex possibly say no to someone as nice and cute as you? Null, are you sure it's Alex who thinks Mia is cute? Luna, I don't know what you're talking about. But come on, we have to hurry to meet to Mel's mansion. Cool. Go and pick it up. What's up today? That gives me an idea with. Okay, she maybe can't equip it, but. Well, she has this in her pocket, so she should be able to use it, I would think. In fact, I wonder if I put one in Alex's pocket, it works the same way. Do a quick save. Yeah, we're good. Okay, so now I have to go back to Master Mel, and he was back in whatever the heck that town's name was. Meridia. Meridia. Do you have anything fun? How does Vayne float in the air? Magic. Magic is the answer, bro. Okay, so then Meridia was like, just back up the road. There we go. I wonder if any of like the stuff changes or if it just stays the same. We'll see. No, it's awesome. Alrighty, let's go see Master Mel. What's up, Master Mel? Been your mansion? So fancy. And that is everything I know of the situation as it stands at this moment. Visiting the White Dragon to gather more information is quite prudent at this time. For you see, I suspect that the Magic Emperor aspires to the rank of Dragon Master. However, only Quark would know that for certain. The Magic Emperor? That's a frightening thought. The fact that he hijacked Lemia's powers lends weight to your argument, though. You guys! What? Huh? Dad, it looks like we have guests. Oh! Alex, welcome! I heard your story from Galen. How did you do in Vayne? Oh, and before I forget, this is my daughter, Jessica. Jessica, aren't you going to say hello? Oh, of course. How do you do, Alex? My father has told me so much about you. Hello, what are you talking about, Jessica? Do you have a brain cramp or something? And what a fascinating creature you've brought with you, Alex. No, shut up. What do you think, lad? Isn't my daughter the most beautiful lass you ever set eyes on? I only hope she can get over her shyness. Mel's not very good at keeping a straight face. I should help him out. Maybe an adventure with you could help my daughter come out of her shell, Alex. Yeah, that's a problem. At last, you've made it. There's no time to waste. We need a new Dragon Master. I hesitated to become one because of Dine, but I can't let my personal feelings prevent me from doing what must be done. We have to meet with Quark and determine the locations of the other dragons. So you're hoping to become a Dragon Master? Wonderful! You'll have to tell me all about your adventures someday. Hello, Jessica, don't you remember us? Shut it. No. What a cute little kitty! How does he talk? If we fail, the Magic Emperor will surely become invincible and destroy this world. This mission is, therefore, of most importance. I must meet with Quark at once. Well then, let's go. Ship to Caldor Isle isn't ready yet, but the sailors are working as quickly as they can. They said they'd be ready to sail by tomorrow morning. Dad, why don't we let Alex and his friends stay here tonight? I'd love to hear tales of their adventure. It's a fine idea, Jessica. But you won't get scared by their stories, will ya? I'll be fine, Dad. Alright then, Alex, make yourself at home. It's time for you to get a snacko. Where did I put your box of snackos? Whim. What is whim? Oh, white mage. She actually, I beat that guy, and then I left, and then I had to do a whole dungeon, and then I'm back here in Meribia, and we're gonna go visit Quark. She's pretending that she didn't do those things because she's lying to her dad. And the Vile Tribe was impersonating the leader of the Magic Guild, and that was Mia's mom. And now we have to go with Galen to meet Quark again to find out what's going on from Quark, because they're afraid the Vile Tribe is going to take over and destroy the world. Here's my room, guys. Relax. Take a load off. Are you feeling okay? 1 second, you're you, and the next, you're completely different. Yes, I feel fine now. You don't get it, do ya? Of course I remember you. I just couldn't say anything in front of my dad. Why not, Jessica? My father always tells him how much I remind him of my mom. If he knew that I was really like him, and that I go sneaking out of the shrine to go on my own adventures, he'd freak out, and then I'd be grounded until I was 50. How do you stand it? I could never keep my true self hidden away. Not from someone who cared for me as your father cares for you. I feel so badly for Jessica. She leads one life for herself and another for her father. Why doesn't she just come out and tell him the truth? Nothing good comes from keeping secrets from your loved ones, does it, Alex? Where are you going, Alex? Did you hear a word Jessica said? So, what happened to you guys in Vane? No one's sleeping until I get every unsavory detail. It happened like this. And that's all I have to say about that. Well, that's convenient storytelling. So everyone at the shrine was enchanted by this spell? How embarrassing. You were lucky you skipped out of school that day. What? I don't know what you're talking about now. Kaelin's a great magician, but he can't be expected to do this by himself. Alex, I think you should talk to Quark too and find out what you can from him. Anyway, it's time for bed. Good night, guys. See you all in the morning. Oh, hey. Good morning. And thanks for redoing your subscription-y guy. I appreciate it. And good morning also. I knew we'd be returning home, Alex, but now Galen is our escort. Escort? Yes, he's an escort now. I guess our adventure is coming to an end. Man, wow, I read that as I pooped rather than I am pooped. Good night now. No, and good night, Alex. Ooh, story time. Hands screaming. Sleeping on the floor. Respectable gentleman. Good morning. Good morning, Luna. What's wrong? You look like you're about to faint. I had the dream again. That's all it is, Luna. It's just a dream. I know, but... You're right, Alex. Let's just bid farewell to Master Mill. Hey, Alex. Did you sleep well? I sure did. Galen is probably waiting for you at the harbor. Better not to keep him. Please take care of yourselves and come back soon. I'll pray to the goddess to keep you all safe. Since I study at the shrine, my prayers get first priority. Tee hee. Someone give this girl an Oscar. Going on adventure, gonna see the white dragon. Do 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 do. Get out of here, little children. Ah, drunkie, still drunk on the beach there. I think it's here. Yeah, it's here. Do a quick little one of these. And then we're going on a boat ride. Story of my life. Good morning. I trust you slept well. Are you ready to sail? Yup. Then let us not waste another moment. To bird. We're on a boat! So tell me, what drives you to become the Dragon Master? What leads you to attempt what so many others before you have tried and failed to achieve? Well, I want to protect the people of our world and the people I care about. How very noble of you. But the Dragon Master's power is meant for much more than mere protection, and the magnitude of his responsibility to wield that power well is immeasurable. May I ask another question of you? We just did. Oh, of course, sir. If you had to choose between the survival of the one you most cared about the most, or the lives of everyone in our world, which one would it be? One or many, love or duty? How could anyone make that choice? A Dragon Master is forced to make such choices every day of his existence. But we're getting considerably ahead of ourselves, aren't we? Isn't that always the question? The lives of the many versus the lives of the one. You're not a Dragon Master yet, not even close. Think about my question during your travels, boy. The closer you are to becoming a Dragon Master, the more important it is to answer. By the way, Luna, so renowned is your singing voice that the word of your abilities spread all the way to Vane. When we reach Berg, I would desire nothing more than to hear you.
I don't think my voice is that special, but I would be honored to sing for you, Master Galien.
I look forward to it, Luna, and there's no need to be modest about your talent. You have a gift. You should share it with the world.
Look, Alex, over there, on the edge of the horizon. It's safe. It's so good to be back home.
Well, what a quaint little hovel this is. You look tired, boy, but as they say, no rest for the wicked. Take me to the cave of the White Dragon. I'm anxious to catch up with him. Okay, straight there. Let's go. Let's go see the dragon. Dragon.
It's pretty convenient that he actually lives like right outside of the dragon's cave. Actually, I think I need to go to the other side of this mountain. It's pretty convenient that you don't get like attacked on the world map. Oh yeah, we gotta go through the weird woods again. These woods were just so weird. Oh, we have Galien in our party. Woo! I imagine he's just probably gonna wreck some people here. Flame attack. Cold air attack. Oh. Yeah, he looks like he's gonna wreck somebody. Well, what's up on that? Oh. Okay. Those old guys didn't stand much of a chance. Yeah, they're dead. Okay. Like, super low level. We just toasted them. Arr. Let's try this one. Good job, Galien. Just gonna run them all down for us. Yeah, seriously. It's like not even effort, it's just like murder. I mean, he's level 99, he's like max. Quit! Ooh, a tornado. Yay, we won the battle! Total annihilation in like 5 seconds. Rock and roll. Alright, got some rock and rolling. Alright. Well, that's simple. Oh, scary fish. Mm-hmm.
probably didn't say anything. Just, and then they die. This is pretty convenient. You just kind of mow through the whole battle. Man, I wish I could have this guy all the time. I mean, it's not very much, unfortunately, because these guys are so much lower level than me. So I'm only getting like 10 XP. 15 XP. I mean, it's something, but it's not very much. At least it doesn't take very long to get through them. Well, XP. Just kind of like, boom. There it is. Almost didn't see their little fishy guy. A little bush. Gotta go on a bush murder. Alright, where's the exit? Somewhere over here. Just keep going this way. We found it. Alright, so there's our town. Well, we're gonna go to the dragon cave. It's right over here. Oh, they're all dead. 4 XP. Can take the shortcut through here. Use some fiber magic. Well, now they're all on fire. And they're all 12 XP! Oh, the free herbs are nice, though. Oh, no, it's fine. Bees! Inferno! It's like the sun comes down to attack them. Little dudes out of my way. Bye, flies. Now you're all dead. Yay. not another fly. However, will we survive all the flies? Maybe with some tornado action. Whoosh. 10 XP! XP. At least I'm gonna get a lot of money. Arr. Let's try again. You have returned, Alex, and even stronger than when I last beheld you. Alien. It has been many years since I last saw you. 15 to be precise, Fork. Not since that dark day when dear Dragon Master died. Ah, yes, I remember all too well your disappointment. Fork, I have a question to ask you. This girl, the one they call Luna, is she the child born that day? Da 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 da. Truth is a dangerous thing to some, Galen. If you knew the truth, perhaps it would. Our world is on the verge of chaos, dear Quark, and I must know if the cause is what I suspect it to be. Tell me, Quark. Tell me the truth. I deserve to know. You were the Dragon Master's best friend, Galen. If he trusted you with his life, I can trust you with the truth. Yes, Luna is the one. Da, 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 da. Surely you understand why Dine kept this from you, Galen. Dun, 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 evil laughter!
Thank you. a lot of evil laughter.
Shall be the cornerstone of a new order. My world order. But who shall be my queen?
Dun dun dun. Oh, I'm glad they subtitles are screaming. Now I know the truth. The world shall be mine on a delicious half, a half shell. Did you even think like a turtle joke? Yes, there's so many. Who found them? Who brought them here? What happened? Where am I? This is Alex's house, but I thought we were in the cave. No? Alex, what happened to us? The last thing I remember is going into the White Dragon Cave with Galleon. Galleon. I remember now. I know what happened. Luna! Alex, she was kidnapped. Alex, Nal, you're finally awake. Galleon took Luna. I know, Nal. You were brought here by an old friend, a man named... I still don't know how you say his name. Is it like Blake? Why was he in the cave? How did he know we were there? I believe he's at Dine's monument. You should go and thank him for saving your lives. You probably would have frozen to death had he not discovered you. It's a good thing Jessica's a healer. Healer. I mean, you know this game is gonna pull basically like the whole she's Aeris. She's gonna end up just like her. Alex, you and Luna have grown up together. Your mother and I have watched a bond form between you, and we have watched the bond turn from friendship into love. I don't know if you've told her how you feel, Alex. Perhaps she already knows. But you must tell her now. Save her from Galleon. Because it's going to end up being the ultra catalyst that projects him forward. Blake? Like? Lake? Lucky? I don't know what his name is. He looks like, Chavez. Oh, good! You two are awake! I was afraid your sleep might be of the eternal type. Thank you for helping us. Gabbro, we owe you our lives. But what the heck were you doing in the White Dragon Cave? I miss playing this game. Ah, me too! That's why I was like, I'm gonna play this game, because it's an awesome game. Ho ha ha! Thought you might ask me that and all, but mum's the word! I hate secrets. Alex, I'm sorry for what happened to Luna, but what are you gonna do? What am I gonna do? I'm gonna bite Galleon right in the butt. I'm gonna go with butt. I'm gonna you, Alex. What are you gonna do? I am going to think and then act decisively. Well, that's good advice. Going to defeat Galleon. I'm gonna save Luna. Both of those are good answers, and they both kind of equal the same result, don't they? Although it actually is back to his question. Is it save the world or is it save Luna? We're gonna go with save the world. I'm going to find Galleon and I'm going to kill him. Before what he does to anyone else, before he does to anyone else what he did to Luna. Galleon now fancies himself the Magic Emperor. Oh, see, but then save Luna is just the option if you're just wanting to save one. It doesn't save the many. He rules over the Vile Tribe of the Frontier. Now that he has assumed the role of Magic Emperor, his power must be immense. Even knowing all this, Alex, will you risk your life to fight him? Without question. Two wrongs don't make a right. You don't have to kill Galleon, you just have to stop him. Dragon Master 9 would be very proud of your bravery. Would marvel at the strength that you have nurtured in your heart. Alex, do you know what killed Dine? No. As with Minnie, Dine fell victim to love. He swore to her that he would do anything for the woman he fancied. When the time came to protect her heart, he used all the power he had. And the Dine everyone knew as the greatest dragon master ever perished. That's why the option is not to save Luna, because if you give it all for one person, it's not going to work out for you. To save her, you will fight a stronger opponent than Dine ever faced. I'll do it! Good answer. I have something to cheer you up. After that depressing story, I hope so. Don't worry, Nala, I promise you'll like this. I found this in the White Dragon Cave, Alex. I want you to have it. Are you going to find it as useful as Dine did? Got the dragon. I'll see you soon. Dragon wings? What a strange man, Alex. I'm glad he's helping us, but why is he doing it? I'm glad you're going to find Galleon, because I'd hate to have to rescue Luna on my own. I'd hate to have to rescue the both of you. Okay, we need to find out where Galleon went. Maybe the White Dragon Wings, Lake, whatever the fuck his name is, gave us will help. Let's try them and see what happens! Magical traveling tool. Oh, that's helpful. That is super helpful. I guess the question is, where do I need to go? Let me go here and go back to Mel. So maybe talking to Mel is helpful. Alex, we're in Meribia. But where did all these monsters come from? What's happening here? Oh shit, that's a lot of monsters. What the? Where did you come from? What kind of magic was that? Oh, look, it's Jessica. Jessica, what's going on? What does it look like? Get in here and help me out. Oh, look, we got a new healer. Problem solved. Shadow Lord. Alright, just got healing. Okay. Fine. Take that. Clunk. Oh, okay, those guys must have a lot of HP then. Clink. Okay, they must have like a lot of HP.
Althina, lend me your power!
Cute. Oh, I just realized something that really sucks. Luna had equipment on her. That I assume she keeps. Thanks, you guys yanked my buns out of fire. What happened here, Jessica? Went to the big shrine, and when I returned, the entire city had been overrun. Can't believe how fast the beasts attacked. Where are Luna and Galleon? Are they okay? Yeah, she had a healing ring, which is basically like Perma Regan. And I assume she kept it. Galleon, the Emperor, has turned into the Magic Emperor. He commanded these beasts to attack Meribia. What? And that's not all, Jessica. He enslaved the White Dragon. And he kidnapped Luna. I can't even comprehend it. How could something else so terrible have happened? Wait, I understand. Galleon sent these demons here to distract us from the real target. My father. Alex, we have to help him. He must be in the mansion, fighting single-handedly against Galleon's evil hordes. You heard her, Alex. Let's hurry. Not even Mel could hold off those maniacal fiends forever. I bet that definitely happened, and that definitely sucks. Yeah, I don't have any of her stuff. Sucks for me. My save was pretty far back, I don't think it's far enough back that I can get her stuff.
Althina, lend me your power!
I didn't know the point of her leaving was right there. See what you're saying. I don't know when I want to save.
Althina, lend me your power!
I mean, like after the battle.
Althina, lend me your power!
before I went in there with her. So, I'll have to do all that stuff with Galleon again, go through the whole forest and tower again, but
I could get my shit off of her before she leaves.
It's fine. It's like 2 o'clock anyways. I can just stop here and then redo that part later. So I can have my ring. Yeah, that's probably what I'll do. So I'll probably just stop here and then pick back up next week. Basically here. And then go from that. Yeah, so that's what I'll do. So. Yeah. So I'll stop here and then I'll just pick back up next week from Maribia and then we'll figure out where the hell we're going and we'll go save Luna at some point. So yeah. So thanks everybody for stopping by. I guess we'll see you guys next week if you come back. So everybody have a good weekend and we'll see you guys later. So, bye!